Great body position there by Nick Lidstrom.
Dan Cleary, a shot and a save by Nabokov.
Lidstrom again.
Franzen's shot is shrugged away by Nabokov. For a feed in front that is set on back for a shot that is stopped by Hasek and a rebound by Gotch that went wide.
So he takes this back from Draper. From his knees, tried to return it to Draper. That didn't pan out. Big Mike Greer brings it ahead for the Sharks. Greer fed it across and the shot score! From the circle out, and it is 1-0. Marcel Gotch has scored for the Sharks early at 4:53, and the place gets quiet. Joe Pavelski, the Wisconsin All-American, wiped out there, and it's played back on for Kyle Calder. Bounced right back in. Oh, and a turnaround shot is out, fighting Quincy that time was Curtis Brown. 8.25 to go first period. A feed in front and a shot was stopped off of Fournier by Hasek. No Schneider returning yet.
Well, we just got a word, Doc, that he will not return. He will not return this afternoon due to a forearm injury.
Every time you call, he's got the puck. It's always Mike Greer.
Oh, a strong shot through a screen by Franzen. Dealt back along by Thornton, but taken over by Holmstrom. And returned to him. Thomas Holmstrom fought through one, went down, across. That's Shukin Shaw! Set aside by Nabokov, and then he was poked into by Holmstrom. Chelios on a cross, held by Lidstrom. Drive, and that kick aside. Rebound in front! Score!
Just talking about Thomas Holmstrom and how he's got to be a presence in the neutral zone with the puck, distributing. Now Gatchik can get the artistry involved, the crashing, the banging of Holmstrom. Get to the front of the net, Thomas. Nicholas Lidstrom so aware, getting the puck through. Holmstrom once, twice, and then the finish by Zetterberg.
He is without fear, that guy.
Well, you also got to get physical down low. Chris Kelly on the line. Whoa, that's a good, hard, physical play.
To play 200 feet away from your goal and not let the size and strength.
It is Lang getting a piece of it to Nabokov.
That is being served by Holmstrom. And again, a good challenge. And Lidstrom trying to get by. Still trying to get by. And a penalty will be called that he has drawn.
Make the read, separate the man from the puck, and then force Christian Eeroff into taking a penalty. Nick Lidstrom is one of those guys that just thinks the game better than anyone else.
Lang sent it across. On the bounce, it is settled down. Markov dealt it in. Backhander! It's blocked high and away by Nabokov. The pop to hit for a 2-on-1. Brought in by Greer with ground breaking. Greer is shot. It's held by Hasek. Cleary to Bertuzzi in front. Wouldn't go for Lang. Rebound, and Lang was about ready to raise his stick. And Chris Draper skidded to the corner with a puck underneath, and the Sharks are just going to have to jam it away from him. Well, this is a part of a penalty kill that's hard but effective for the first 20 seconds. Fed back to Erhoff. Blast, but in the way was a fallen Cleary. Thornton, a shot, save made by Hasek. Rebound picked up and nudged back out to center. Thornton waiting, has Mahalik at the front. Penalty time up, out of the box. Markov jammed to the side of the net off Hasek by Mahalik. Danny Markov was covering. Nice finesse move by Franzen. And then it's fed in front for a backhand by Datsyuk that rolled off the stick, but into the air, and it's grabbed by that glove held by that guy, Nabokov. Played along now for Thornton. Crossed up a bit by Chelios. Fed in front, a big save made by Hasek and a scramble there, and he's able to cover as the Sharks emerge with a really good chance, the first major one they've had since the middle part of the first period.
Well, Ron Wilson, you made mention about the faceoff, Pierre.
I guess the good thing is he didn't break his stick on the net like he tried to do after that one was scored on him. A battle here, and Thornton pushed it away. Maybe the magic one is coming out now as Nabokov gave it up, and a goal by Datsyuk!
Closing speed can intimidate. So can skill.
The speed of Datsyuk. Nabokov hesitated for a second. Here he comes out. He takes a look and anticipates that Suk's going to take away the left wing boards to the right of that look. Beautiful play there.
It is Bertuzzi moving in. Could not force it home.
That puck's got to get in deep.
Absolutely.
One last hit on Greer by Lilja, and he gets up and he's steamed. 40 minutes play. Red Wings 2. Yeah. Sharks 1, and we have no 2 against 1s on the ice. It looks like it's fairly even. But this is all a part of the, hit on Greer at the end of the period by Lilja.
We could have one with McLaren and Lilja. McLaren is not a shy hombre. He'll bring it, and Lilja, I'm not sure he'd be very comfortable going with Kyle McLaren.
And he's got to be smart, Pierre. Remember, Detroit only with 5 defensemen. You got
Excellent.
Schneider is out with the forearm injury. He's not coming back. You don't want to get in this kind of stuff right now. Brive came to the rescue of Greer because Lilja hit him along the boards.
And Holmstrom came to the defense of Zetterberg and just put Rive right down to the ice. That's Holmstrom steps in to defend Zetterberg.
Ryan Flo backhanded one. Greer tried to backhand it in, and another try blocked across the net, not wide. Oh, and what a hit! Greer on Zetterberg. So it's Chelios. 22nd year in the playoffs, an NHL record. Nice feed by Bertuzzi to Filppula, and a shot by Datsyuk on a block by Nabokov. That play looked like it was broken down a couple of times. Chelios away from Filppula. He was hooked. Mark Smith will be penalized.
Chris Chelios on that last penalty kill. Look how he's staying loose. He's not getting in a wrestling match. He's not getting tied up. Outstanding job there by Chelios.
Power play on for Detroit. Lidstrom brings it on. They are 0 for 2. The Red Wings are. Lidstrom, a shot deflected in front of the pan stop Vlasic. Rebound. It is chopped off on the deflection off of Samuelson's pass and eventually worked around to Zetterberg. Has Lidstrom to Zetterberg. Can't criticize him there. Zetterberg feeds, drives, score! Samuelson!
And people wanted to know what Detroit's going to do without Matthew Schneider on the power play. Well, they're going to get their skill involved. That's it to Zetterberg. And then the secret weapon, the shooting machine, Michael Samuelson with a one-timer.
With a recognition of Samuelson coming down and finding that hole.
Hilarious shot, and Nabokov was able to block that one away. The big boys are out there for San Jose. One of them, Thornton, pitched that one off a stick of Lidstrom, followed up by Mahalik and pushed off the glass. And it came on back for a little flip that is cut off and steered ahead for Bertuzzi. A diving knife with a puck off his stick by Erhoff.
Oh!
And a big hit there. And a shot that's turned aside by Hasek. And the glass is okay. Franzen ahead and the shot is held by Nabokov. We do more of their games than we'll do.
A little bit of billiards in his background in Chicago, Chris Chelios.
Vlasic, a shot, remarkably, it got through, and a penalty is called, and there is more that occurs after the whistle.
I think it's going to be on Mike Greer in front of the net. He went hard to the net, and I don't know if he made contact with Dominik Hasek. That's what I saw from up here. He backed right into the Detroit goaltender.
Hasek sold that one big time.
No question. He's in the crease. I don't think you can touch him. He's outside.
San Jose's getting angry right now. But well, we've got both benches now challenging one another. Malty and Smith are jousting verbally right in front of me. But I can tell you, now the passion level is going to another level. We haven't seen this yet this year.
And if you're Detroit, you got to be in control here. You're the team that's in the driver's seat. Up by 2 on a power play. Got to be smart.
And that's what Malty and Draper were just saying to me and also to their teammates.
Lidstrom up with that one now. Lidstrom turns it along for Datsyuk. Has Zetterberg nearby and gets to him behind. Holmstrom moves to his office in front. Datsyuk to Zetterberg to Holmstrom. He scores! And
Well, in back-to-back games, Tomas Holmstrom standing in front of the net. Perfect pass by Zetterberg.
Tick-tack goal. That's about as good as it gets.
T2 ahead. Thornton, a minor penalty. That man, today's Suzuki fan of the game, Kenneth Rucker, known as the Orange Hat Guy, has been watching the Red Wings play at Olympia Stadium or at Joe Louis Arena for 34 years. Dumped on goal for the jab away by Hockey.
You got to make the defense for Detroit think a little bit and try to get some offense.
Another giveaway, and this time
got on top awfully quick.
Miller thumped by Lilia in the lineup today. The Sharks have a dozen. A giveaway and a shot is into the glove of Nabokov. So extra players are here. Oh, what a nice move. Mahalik has got the save made by Hajek. How was he so open to move up that seat? You take him, not the disc. Drive by Hannon went wide. Rebound chipped in front and kicked off. And then sent to Hannon again and a save, Hajek. Hannon up with it again. Couldn't finesse it there. And now it's Thornton one-on-one, tries to force it in, Hajek says no, and the net is lost and play is stopped. But not the action. And it might be a second goal, let's see.
There's that bank shot from Hannon from the point, he comes in, good save by Hajek, and then Hannon stays with it. The battle in front of the net, I thought Draper could have got a penalty there on Mike Greer. But Joe Thornton got in behind and Hasek drops that stick, grabs the puck.
We're not sure how it comes through to you. We're guessing that it seems loud there. It is down to the last bit of shouting. We have a penalty call with 28.2 to go and a crowd gathering again.
That's going to be Scott Hannon, yeah, for taking a shot there at Maltby. We saw this at the end of game five between Detroit and Calgary.
Hannon really wanted a piece of Maltby.
Right near Nabokov, there
yes,
was something
there
on the ice, and it is, oh, it's the octopus again. Three games to two, Detroit. 4-1 over the Sharks this afternoon. The big line, did it ever come through? Zetterberg and Datsyuk and Holmstrom with goals.